Hello everyone! In this video, I'm going to show you how to draw Lightning McQueen and make his very own stickers. The required materials to make these are a pencil, a pair of scissors, colored markers, tape, and a piece of paper. To start off, grab your pencil and we're going to draw Lightning McQueen. First, we're going to draw the top of his car. Then, we're going to draw the side window. And add a small line above it. Then, we're going to close this line. And then, add the front of the car. Next, we're going to do two curves for where the wheels will be. It's going to be like this. Then, we're going to make a big curve to the back, like this. That's the base of Lightning McQueen. Then, we'll add the wheels. Then, we're gonna do his eyes. And his mouth. Finally, the 95. And the lightning behind it. Then we're going to outline him in black marker. Now we're going to shade in his wheels. Great! Now it's time to add more color. Let's color the wheels gray. Finally, the 95. Great. Now that's how you draw Lightning McQueen. Now I'm going to teach you how to make him into a sticker. Grab some tape, because we're going to tape the front and the back of Lightning McQueen. Now the back. Whoa, nice and shiny. Now let's cut it out. Whoa, he's so shiny. Finally, the last step is to get some tape. Roll it up so that both sides are sticky and put it behind Lightning McQueen. And that's how you make the Lightning McQueen sticker. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed the video.